Today, we'll dive deeper into the meaning and interpretation of the combination of Two of Cups and Page of Swords in a tarot card reading. The Two of Cups represents a deep connection, partnership, and mutual attraction. It signifies harmony, balance, and the potential for a loving relationship or emotional fulfillment. This card suggests a strong bond and the potential for a romantic partnership or deep emotional connection. The Page of Swords represents curiosity, intellect, and the pursuit of knowledge. It symbolizes a youthful, energetic, and inquisitive nature, as well as the potential for new ideas, communication, and mental clarity. This card indicates a thirst for learning and a keen sense of observation. When the Two of Cups and Page of Swords appear together, it suggests the potential for a relationship based on open communication, intellectual stimulation, and a shared emotional connection. In love, it indicates the potential for deep conversations, mutual understanding, and intellectual compatibility. In the career aspect, it suggests the potential for creative problem solving, clear communication, and the pursuit of new ideas. Overall, this combination emphasizes the importance of open communication, emotional connection, and intellectual stimulation in both personal and professional relationships. In conclusion, the combination of Two of Cups and Page of Swords emphasizes the importance of open communication, emotional connection, and intellectual stimulation in relationships and endeavors. It encourages us to seek harmony, balance, and mutual understanding in our interactions with others. Thanks for watching.